Hey friends, welcome to my channel. This is the arrangement for this week. I'll take you through closer on what's there on each tray. First row, if you see, all are language related activities. The first one is the beginning sound related. I have these pictures printed and it's not arranged in order. All are randomly mixed. What he has to do is he'll have to pick an alphabet and then place where accordingly. This is an elephant. Look for the elephant and then here. Next one, I've picked M, mouse. There's a mouse here. And then similarly, O, octopus, like that. So this is the first beginning sound activity. And next I have some word family, AT word family. He's already into basic phonics, so he knows the sounds. And similarly, what he has to do is, there's only a picture here. He'll have to say the sound, bat, b-a-t, b-a-t. And then cat, k-a-t, k-c-a-t, and then hat, mat, rat, and sat. This is our first activity for today. Next one, I have this one. This is pre-writing. Actually, he's still not into formal schooling. So even though he has learned by himself writing the uppercase alphabets, so I thought I'll at least do something to teach him write in a right way. So the star indicates here where he has to start from, like this A. And if you see in this sheet, the focus on the lowercase alphabet. So start from the star and come like this. So I have a marker. I have laminated this sheet so that we can use it for multiple times. So once he's into writing, and then we can rub it off and reuse it. A to Z. And the focus is on lowercase alphabet. Next one, I have this puzzle. This is again a puzzle block, A to Z, and this is the picture. He'll have to take it, and one side it is alphabets, in the other side it is numbers 1 to 26. So he'll have to fix these puzzles. Once he is done through this puzzle, Manu, wait, don't scream. Once he is into, once he completes this, this will be the picture. And the next tray for today. His vocabulary is still not good, so I thought I'll do something for his language. So he mostly conveys things in words and in broken sentences. So I thought this is something good for him to learn. Each card has a picture with the question, and also the answer has a picture, so that it is easy to connect. The cat licked the kitten. So he will place it like this. I will help him into reading, and then this is for him to basically sentence forming. The cat licked the kitten. Next one. The tall man put on a hat. So this is the picture with the question and the answer for him to easily identify and then to complete the sentence. So here is our next set of arrangements. This is called Fruit Punch and it's a memory game. How it is played, I'll show you. There is a clue book here, from simple to super hard clues. How it is played, the first one, we are taking it very simple. He'll have to look at this picture for a few seconds and then place all the fruits. The fruits are here. He'll have to look at the picture here and then place all the fruits in this window. So he just has few minutes or few seconds to just look at the picture and then complete it. Since there are photo clues, okay, ma.
Putin is yellow.
Putin, okay, so check the light. Okay, you go. We are not taking everything in one go, so we will just see how many he likes to do, or based on his interest, or however he likes it. So that's how this is going to be. This is a memory game. Next one, I have some jump flip activity, and this is good fine motor skill activity as well. There are some colorful jump flips here and pattern cards. What he has to do is, he has to make the garland as per this pattern. Don't come here, Manu. Where are you going? Okay. Don't come this side. You'll have to look at this picture and make a garland.
Don't touch it that side.
Okay. And next one is favorite clipping activity. This is the emotion activity. So I'm always interested in doing this emotion based activity for him. Manu, don't scream.
Santa.
It's simple. He'll have to look at this picture and then clip. There are different animals here. He has to look happy and see which animal is happy here. And then clip it. Happy, scared, sad, worried, excited, surprised, and then angry. I'll put the I'll link the printables of all these at the end of this video. And then next one, we have this bear board. There are totally 8 faces that you can make from this bear board. Manu, wait, Ma. Now I have picked only 4 options.
It's the same game.
This is, see, you can actually remove these faces here. There's only a picture in the background. And then you have to make the with different patterns, different animals. One, I have this elephant, cat, and then pig. So you can keep changing these faces. Next one, I have this color matching activity. Might look simple, but what I'm going to do is I'm just going to give him a minute or few seconds, however he's able to do. Each color has 4 pictures. He has to look for the picture and sort it to where it belongs. Blue, orange. So this, the challenge here is he has to do it within the stipulated time. I'm sorry, there's a lot of disturbance today at the background because my son is awake and not allowing me to do this video. And if I leave this week again, I have time for next week only. So just I hope it's fine. This is called the food pyramid. And what he has to do is he has to sort these pictures to which category it belongs. This is muffin, fat, and then grape under fruits, cheese, milk category, donut. This will come under grain, and then meat and onion on vegetable. To go with that, I also have some fruit and play fruit sets. So once he's done, there are totally so many pictures each. I don't know the count, but lots of pictures are there, and he has to sort all the pictures according to where it belongs. This also explains them the importance of food and what is healthy food, unhealthy food, and milk. We will also talk about lot about foods and other things. My son being a picky eater, I hope this helps him to understand the importance of foods. This is also some pretend and play activity. Bread. So whatever he finds in those pictures, we will match this accordingly. Some fruits, tomato, and then muffin. Some other food here available. Last tray for today, and this is the animal block puzzle. We have already done it, zebra. Totally you can do 6 animals at the back here. So this is how it is going to look. That's it, guys. Hope you liked my today's arrangement. If you have any feedback, do let me know, and thanks for watching. Please do subscribe for more videos on my channel. Thank you.